I read some of the letters Xavier wrote to Spain. He was always anxious for news from Ignatius and his Jesuit brothers.
I beg you, dear brothers, to remember me. Let me tell you what I have done so that I may never forget you. I have cut from your letters to me your signatures, and these I always carry with me, together with the vow of my profession.
My love.